And good evening, good evening. I'm Dr. Rita McGuire. I'm one of the co-founders and chief medical officer for Wakana for Life. And so excited to bring to you a very interesting and hot topic, which is erectile dysfunction and how CBD can affect those with erectile dysfunction in a positive, positive way. So erectile dysfunction is defined as the inability to get or keep an erection for enough time to have sexual intercourse. Erectile dysfunction is sometimes referred to as impotence. It affects about 30 million American men, men who are over the age of 50, who are overweight, who have heart disease, may have a higher risk of developing erectile dysfunction. Causes of ED could relate to physiological or psychological imbalances or a combination of both. And currently there's more research about how to manage the psychological symptoms of ED compared to the physiological symptoms. In particular, science shows us that CBD or cannabidiol has a positive effect on ED, primarily because it can reduce anxiety. There is something called performance anxiety, which could result in men who have the disorder because of the psychological reasons. Recent studies also indicate that cannabis, yes, cannabis can be beneficial for men with erectile dysfunction, delayed ejaculation, as well as for women who have sexual arousal disorder. There was an article in the Biomed Research International Journal where practitioners in India have used cannabis for several years to improve ejaculatory function and sexual performance. Research shows and have found that CBD or cannabidiol can help relax blood vessels and promote blood flow. This in turn can relieve erectile dysfunction and promote a longer lasting sex. 1 in 5 men over the age of 20 suffer from some degree of erectile dysfunction. In fact, ED is 3 times more common and more severe in men with diabetes compared to men without diabetes. ED occurs in men with diabetes 10 to 15 years sooner than in men without diabetes. Of the men with diabetes, more than 50% have ED, which means 1 in 2 men that you see could be suffering with erectile dysfunction. Sometimes ED can be the symptom that leads many practitioners to make a diagnosis of diabetes. In fact, 12% of cases of men presenting with ED result in the diagnosis of diabetes. Men with diabetes are 1.5 to 2 times more likely to proceed with more advanced treatments for erectile dysfunction compared to men without diabetes. Men with diabetes are 2 times more likely to proceed with a penile implant compared to men without diabetes. So let's look at the anatomy of the penis. We know that the penis is the male sex organ reaching its full size during puberty. In addition to its sexual function, the penis acts as a conduit for urine to leave the body. Let's look at the different parts of the anatomy of the penis. We have the base here, the shaft, and the glands. We know that in the uncircumcised male, the glands is covered by foreskin, and in the circumcised male, there is no foreskin covering the glands. The corpus cavernosum is the 2 columns of tissue that run alongside of the penis. Here you'll see a cross-sectional view of the corpus cavernosum. Those are the muscles that relax when the blood fills the area that causes the penis to become firm and erection can occur. There's also something called the corpus spongiosum, which is here. And it's again a column of sponge-like tissue running along the front of the penis and ends at the glands of the penis. Again, when blood fills the area, these blood vessels or the penile artery, when blood fills that area, again, it fills the corpus spongiosum that allows erection to occur. This is a cross-sectional view of the male's pelvis area, and we see that the bladder is the more superior organ, which then has the prostate gland underneath. We do know there's a tube called the urethra that runs from the bladder through the penis so urine can get out. Underneath the penis is something called the testicles, and the testicles, again, are an important part of erection in producing a hormone called testosterone. We see the corpus cavernosum, which is the tissue that is running alongside the penis. Again, this is an important muscle to relax during an erection, as well as the corpus spongiosum. Again, these are two very important muscles that are involved in normal erectile or ejection of the penis. Some causes of erectile dysfunction: medication. Medication is one of the big culprits, right? Antidepressants, especially SSRIs, can cause erectile dysfunction. Some drugs that men use even for acid reflux, as well as antihistamines, opioids, antihypertensives, medications used to treat Parkinson's, chemotherapy, and prostate cancer treatments. Smoking, alcohol, heart disease, diabetes, and surgeries. We even see the psychological causes of erectile dysfunction. Stress is one of the big ones, right? Performance anxiety, just the anxiety that some men have in order to perform well, can cause erectile dysfunction, as well as depression and loss of interest. There may be some relationship problems that cause erectile dysfunction. Substances like cocaine, high amounts of marijuana, heroin, methadone, amphetamines, and barbiturates are also causes of erectile dysfunction. So let's look at the testicles and the testes. The testes is the gland here, right behind the penis, and it is important in producing a sex hormone called testosterone. This hormone plays a very important role in the body. It regulates sex drive, libido. It regulates bone mass, fat distribution, muscle mass, and strength, and the production of red blood cells and sperm. Some of the early erectile dysfunction treatments are listed here. We all know about Viagra, which is one of the main drugs that we use for erectile dysfunction, as well as penile implants and ejections. Let's look at the cannabis plant, because we're going to talk about how cannabis specifically can help with those men who suffer from erectile dysfunction. Well, cannabis has two species. One species is the hemp species, which contains 20% or more of CBD or cannabidiol and less than 0.3% of THC or delta-9 tetrahydrocannabinol. The other species that cannabis produces is the marijuana species. Now, that species has a low level of CBD and more than 20% or more of THC. When we look at the plant's compounds. The plant produces a lot of cannabinoids, but the main species that the hemp, or the main compound that the hemp plant produces that we talked about, is CBD. CBD is an abbreviation for cannabidiol. And specifically, CBD, as it relates to tonight's discussion, actually helps to reduce blood sugar levels. It also is a vasorelaxant, and it also relieves anxiety. By reducing blood sugar, by reducing anxiety, these, and being a vasorelaxant, this helps men who have issues with diabetes, issues with anxiety, just issues with blood flow circulation, to improve the symptoms of erectile dysfunction. We also see the other cannabinoids that the plant produces actually also aids with reducing anxiety, improving blood flow, just aiding in sleep, relieving pain, suppressing muscle spasms, as well as other medicinal properties on the body. So when we look at CBD and THC, because see, these are the two main cannabinoids that the cannabis plant produces, we know that CBD is considered the non-psychoactive cannabinoid. Now, it appears to have some psychoactive effects in improving your mood, but absolutely is unlike THC, which gives you the euphoria or the high. So it's the CBD that is found in large concentrations in the hemp plant that we saw earlier that gives us the medicinal properties. And it's the THC, which has more of the psychoactive properties, that gives us the high when we look at the plant. Again, THC and CBD both have medicinal properties that specifically address erectile dysfunction. Again, improving mood, decreasing anxiety, being a vasorelaxant so blood flow is normal, as well as helping those who have erectile dysfunction, even with sleep. So how do these cannabinoids work in the body? Well, specifically, they work by modulating and activating the endocannabinoid system. The endocannabinoid system is the main and most vital regulatory physiological process that every single human being has. It helps not only with appetite, digestion, and metabolism, but it also helps with cardiovascular function, inflammation, and pain. And when we look at one of the major causes of erectile dysfunction, which is diabetes, we know that diabetes is a result of inflammation of the beta cells of the pancreas. So decreasing inflammation in the cells in the pancreas will then help to normalize blood sugars, which will then help to improve those with erectile dysfunction and diabetes. The endocannabinoid system also has a big role in the immune function, energy balance, and thermogenesis, as well as memory, neural development and learning, even the synaptic plasticity in movement disorders like Huntington's disease and Parkinson's, as well as regulation of stress. We talked about performance anxiety and overall stress and anxiety that many men who have really high stress jobs will also endure erectile dysfunction. So it helps with mood, it helps with the sleep-wake cycles. So when we look at the endocannabinoid system, there are receptors within the body that are looking for cannabinoids to put the body in balance. When these receptors have the proper cannabinoids linking, like THC and CBD, to their receptor sites, they can then send a signal either to the brain, to the central nervous system, to the immune system, to the periphery, to continue to keep the body in balance. But what's even more fascinating, as it relates again to tonight's discussion, are the receptors found in the reproductive organs. Not only in the reproductive organs in women, but the reproductive organs in men. So that's why when men and women who have either sexual dysfunction, be it vaginal atrophy or erectile dysfunction or ejaculatory dysfunction, it's these receptors that are found in the testes, these receptors that are found in the uterus and the ovaries that help put the body back in balance, either hormonal or psychological hormonal imbalances that those with erectile dysfunction suffer with. So these receptors are also found in the brain, the lung, the liver, the kidney, the intestinal tract, the immune system, the spleen, the pancreas. All of these receptors that are found throughout every single organ and gland in our body are looking for CBD, THC, and the other cannabinoids that we saw on that wheel. So let's look at how CBD, how cannabis improves sexual function. Well, there was a study in 2017, and what they found were that cannabis users were found to have improved sexual arousal because cannabis activates certain parts of the brain. And we saw that, those receptors in different parts of the brain and the central nervous system. This study found that this may help boost low sex drive. It's important, though, to understand that in this study, that the beneficial dosing was found at low dose. High doses of cannabis can absolutely be debilitating and not helpful. There was another study found in the Journal of Assisted Reproduction and Genetics, and they reported that chronic cannabis use in males lowered their sex drive. But CBD actually was found to improve libido by reducing anxiety surrounding sexual performance. So it was the discovery of the endocannabinoid system that we just talked about and the identification of THC, which really has been helpful in helping us understand how cannabis can be absolutely an effective treatment in sexual disorders. Why? Because these receptors that were discovered in the endocannabinoid system were found in organs such as the testicles. Remember, the testicles are a very important organ that produce a hormone called testosterone that is absolutely linked to libido, it's linked to erectile dysfunction, and other hormonal dysfunctions with sexual related issues. Now, some other studies from the University of Washington showed that CBD-rich cannabis oil lowered anxiety. Again, higher amounts of THC increased anxiety, and higher amounts of CBD lowered anxiety. The Journal of Affective Disorders in 2018, they also found that CBD and other cannabinoids decrease anxiety, lower stress, and depression for those men who don't want to take traditional medications like Viagra for the erectile dysfunction. CBD was offered as a natural alternative. GW Pharmaceuticals also conducted a study in 2012 and examined two cannabis compounds, THCV and CBD. Both were found to have appetite-suppressing effects. What was the effect on that? Well, we know that obesity is linked to erectile dysfunction. So this was another important side benefit that helped those men lose weight. Improving weight improved their sexual function. There's also so many expert opinions on CBD. One certified sex educator was interviewed, and she also showed that using CBD with those who suffer from erectile dysfunction was very helpful. It was helpful because it decreased anxiety, it helped to improve sexual pleasure, and also deepen the orgasmic ability. Again, another chief medical officer, Dr. Perry Solomon, said that there are so many side effects to Viagra and zero side effects to cannabis. When it's dosed properly, absolutely is a more alternative, natural, holistic alternative for men who have erectile dysfunction. So again, a lot of studies have been shown that show CBD not only decreases anxiety, is a vasorelaxant, improves blood flow to the penis, decreases and regulates blood sugar, and also helps to suppress the appetite to help those overweight men to lose weight and improve erectile dysfunction. Now, this is one of the testimonies from a client in New York, a 37-year-old man, one of my clients in New York, that was able to share this via email, and he absolutely attributes his erectile dysfunction to his high-stress job. He started using CBD oil, and it also helped him feel very relaxed, give a sense of calmness, and even his wife started using CBD, which made sex more enjoyable for her as well. So CBD can, again, decrease anxiety, drastically improves the sexual performance in both men and women. There are some alternative treatments for erectile dysfunction. One is a prosthetic massage. That is when a practitioner massages the tissue around the groin to promote, again, blood flow to the penis. Acupuncture has been used as well. Several sessions with a professional acupuncturist may help treat ED by addressing the psychological issues. Even men can do pelvic floor muscle exercises like women. They're called Kegel exercises. Kegel exercises help to promote stronger pelvic floor muscles. That's when a man just tightens those muscles in his pelvic area for about 5 to 20 seconds, and then repeating this exercise at least 10 to 20 times in a row, 4 times a day. So there are alternatives for those men with erectile dysfunction. Some other holistic approaches that need to be implemented is hitting the gym. You know, becoming active not only increases the anandamide, which is an endocannabinoid that the body produces that produces a sense of calmness, but actually hitting the gym can help to decrease weight. Going to bed earlier, you know, with CBD, it helps those serotonin and dopamine receptors in the brain, not only to help you sleep, but going to bed earlier and getting more of that deep REM sleep is beneficial. Reducing your stress levels. Again, CBD is an anti-anxiolytic. It helps to improve and decrease stress and give you an overall feeling of calmness. Balancing your diet, making sure that you're not eating a lot of processed foods, fried foods, and laying off the hard stuff. Limit your alcohol intake. If you smoke, stop smoking. And of course, take your CBD. So we're going to move into specifically how to use CBD to improve your sex life, right? You can incorporate CBD products into your sex life in a variety of ways. There's CBD oils and tinctures we're going to talk about, and water solubles. There's CBD edibles. You can use both of these, all of these products before sex to reduce anxiety and boost sensation. You can use CBD massage oil, and you can apply CBD lubricants to reduce dryness and to enhance pleasure. Here's the bibliography. If you want to screenshot this, you can, so that you can get additional information on this topic as well. So let's move into Wakana and our product line. Wakana, a little bit about the company. Wakana was launched on April 20th of 2019, just 7 months ago. And Wakana was brought into existence through the synergistic efforts and shared foundational values of four African-American women who believe that health, wealth, legacy, and freedom are gifts to belong to all people. The four co-founders of Wakana are here. Melissa Boston, our CEO, brings 29 years of experience in direct sales and 15 years of experience in business development. She retired at the age of 32 and a half years old, and she has trained over 50,000 distributors in over 40 countries. Our president, Dr. Patricia Van Pelt, is a state senator here in Illinois, serving her third term. She's an evangelist and businesswoman. And Phyllis Nash, our senior VP of sales, who we call our midwife, she absolutely has over 30 years of experience in sales and business development as well. And then myself, Dr. Rita McGuire, I am the chief medical officer, as well as an obstetrician gynecologist. But more importantly, I've been in this space of cannabis for 3 years. I currently certify patients for medical marijuana cards, as well as I was the first physician in the state of Illinois to certify one of the first patients in the opioid exchange program. I go all over the world just helping, empowering not only healthcare professionals, but communities to understand the medicinal benefits and properties of the cannabis plant. So as we get into our product line, the disclaimer that I'm going to read is that these statements have not been approved by the FDA. If you are on medication, if you're under a doctor's care, please, please, please consult with your physician before starting CBD. Our products are products you can trust. Our products are some of the most rich medicinal hemp products that are fully compliant with the State Department of Agriculture regulations. Our products are industrial hemp registered, and our products are Farm Bill compliant. In 2018, December 20th of 2018, President Trump signed the 2018 Farm Bill, which no longer holds hemp as a Schedule I drug. In fact, hemp is descheduled. It is legal on a federal level in all 50 states to consume, cultivate, grow, and even sell. So all of these products not only are products you can trust, but products that are legal to consume, cultivate, and to sell. So here is our product line. We have a product line called our Power Line. The Power Line is a full spectrum CBD oil that is double certified, third party validated. And what that means is that our product line, before it hits your shelf, before it hits your hands, before it hits your home, it is tested to ensure that it is free from mold, mildew, heavy metals, pesticides, and to ensure that the product contains CBD and the legal limit of THC, which is 0.3% or less. And then we have our Pure Line. Our Pure Line is our broad spectrum line. That is a line that contains less than 0.0% of THC. Again, this is a line that is great for those who may suffer from erectile dysfunction and have random drug screens at their job. So we have a power line with the legal limit of THC, which is 0.3% or less, and our pure line, which is our broad spectrum product, which contains less than 0.0% of THC. So at this point, I'm going to stop sharing the slides, and you're going to be able to see me, and I'm going to demonstrate some of these products. Wonderful. So I'm here at the hospital. Again, always waiting for a baby to be delivered. I am in the conference room. So we're going to quickly go over some of our products, if that's okay with you. So the first product we're going to go over, and this is, now let's really think of people that we know, men that we know, that are one, overweight, two, maybe diabetic or hypertensive, and three or four, maybe over the age of 50. You know, erectile dysfunction can occur in young men, right? Because young men also can be overweight and diabetic and hypertensive. But specifically, let's really start writing down some names as we go through these products of people that you may know that may need these products because they kind of fit the makeup of someone that may have erectile dysfunction. And you can also think of some women who may be over the age of 50, who may be postmenopausal, that can also benefit from these products to help with their libido as well. So our first product is our Power Hempranium. It's a 500 milligram concentration in a 15 ml bottle. This is a tincture. This is a product that you're gonna place underneath your tongue, and you're gonna hold it there for 60 seconds before you swallow so that the CBD can be absorbed in the bloodstream. Really important to remember, in order for the full effect to happen, to hold the oil underneath the tongue for 60 seconds. The recommended dosing to start is 3 drops in the morning and 3 drops in the evening. Again, CBD, cannabidiol, is a vasorelaxant. It's an anti-diabetic. It helps with anxiety. It improves blood sugar. It also can aid in weight loss. Oh my goodness, everything that one needs that may be suffering from erectile dysfunction. And it's going to help you get into that REM sleep, that rapid eye movement sleep, that restorative sleep, that sleep that you need so your body can heal. Inflammation, yes, it addresses inflammation. We talked about inflammation is the culprit in chronic disease entities. It's a culprit in diabetes, inflammation of the pancreas. It's a culprit in hypertension and heart disease because there's inflammation in the blood vessels, as well as CBD is neuroprotective. So even those men and women who have had strokes, right, they have issues with erectile dysfunction as well. So this is a very, very helpful product for them. Let's move on to our next power product. That's one of my favorite. Oh my goodness, water solubles. Why do I love water solubles? Because they're a product that you don't have to hold underneath your tongue, that you can infuse in your coffee. Here's my coffee. You can infuse it in your water. Here's my water. And you can keep it moving. You can even infuse it in your smoothies, your food, your beverages. We told you that you really need to limit your alcohol. If you are a male that suffers from erectile dysfunction, you need to limit your alcohol. So have a mocktail and put your water soluble in your mocktail. Again, start low and start slow. 3 drops in the morning, 3 drops in the evening is typically all you need. But if you need more, you can double that amount. That's our water soluble. Our next product is our Culinary Plus. It's a power product that you can cook with, you can bake with, right? You want to make sure that if you have erectile dysfunction, that you clean up your diet. So we don't want you baking and cooking a lot of brownies and a lot of cookies, right? You absolutely can use it when you cook. You can put it in your sauces. You can put it in your dressing. But you can also use our Culinary Plus as a tincture. this Culinary Plus is not flavored. I meant to make the distinction with our Powered by Hempranium. We have a proprietary formulation with black seed, turmeric, and peppermint that adds not only flavor, but it enhances the anti-inflammatory properties that even CBD has. So that's the difference with the Culinary Plus. You don't want all those different flavors when you're baking and cooking, right? Our next power line product is our cartridge. Now I'm gonna open this up and show you our vape cartridge. Our vape cartridge, again, has 0.3% or less of the CBD. It's in a carrier oil of MCT coconut. It is a great way to address erectile dysfunction. Why? Because the onset of vaping is within 1 to 5 minutes. So if you find yourself in a crunch and you know that intercourse is about to happen, you may want to vape to get the CBD quickly into your bloodstreams. Now let's talk about vaping, right? A lot of controversy about vaping. Vaping has caused about 13 deaths in the US, numerous of mysterious lung illnesses. These vape cartridges that have been found to cause these problems are vape cartridges that are sold in the black market. You do not want to vape those products, right? Those products the FDA sampled and tested were found to have rat poison, opioids, toxic chemicals, pesticides, K2 synthetic fentanyl, as well as vitamin K. When you heat vitamin K and rat poison and all of those other horrible fillers, you will have a very bad reaction. The lungs will have a very bad reaction. And unfortunately, there were a lot of deaths due to black market vaping. Our vape cartridges are sealed. You can't tamper with them. You can't open them. They are full of organic CBD, double certified, third party validated products. So you want to make sure that you have a Wakana vape oil cartridge when you vape. Our next power product that we offer here at Wakana is our Power Body Cream. Body cream with 500 milligrams of CBD. This is a great body cream that you can use if you have erectile dysfunction. Why? Because we talked about the receptors that are found in the testicles. So using this cream all over your body not only benefits the skin, because we know the skin is the largest organ of the body, but it will also benefit the reproductive organ on the man called the testes. Again, this body cream has 0.3% or less of THC, but what I love about topical products, they don't pass the blood-brain barrier, so they will not show up in your urine drug screen. Now our CBD lube, this is the star of tonight's show. Our CBD lube called Cherry Bliss is specifically made for those who have sexual dysfunction, be it libido issues, vaginal atrophy or vaginal dryness. This product is also to be used on the male penis to enhance a sexual pleasure. It also helps lubrication. And again, remember those receptors that are found in the reproductive tract of both men and women. This product has 400 milligrams of CBD. It is a water-based product, so you can use it safely with condoms, but this is not a contraceptive. So please, I don't want to deliver lots of babies next year. This is not a contraceptive, but this is an absolute great lubrication for those who suffer from erectile dysfunction and women who also suffer from vaginal dryness. Our next power product is our Extreme Power Relief. We talk about men who have erectile dysfunction. are typically men who have diabetes, and men who typically have diabetes may many times have neuropathy. So this is a great product. It is a topical product that addresses inflammation, it addresses pain. It also has 9 certified organic essential oils that decrease inflammation. That's a black seed, turmeric, arnica, menthol crystals, clove, eucalyptus, peppermint. Again, just a little bit of this topical pain relief to an area that's causing pain due to inflammation is very, very effective. Again, those men and women who are diabetic typically have some form of neuropathy. So this is a great product to address that as well. We also have another pain topical cream. It is more diluted. It's not as concentrated as the Extreme, but another great product to use topically in those who have chronic illnesses that can cause neuropathy like diabetes, obesity, and hypertension. So those are our power products. I forgot one here. How can I forget this one? This is the main player with this product here, right? These two products are a must for those who suffer from erectile dysfunction. This is our Power Gummy. Our Power Gummy is a 25 milligram CBD gummy that addresses sexual dysfunction, like erectile dysfunction, inflammation, insomnia, and pain and inflammation. Again, this is a great tool to use about 45 minutes before sexual encounters. It takes about 45 to 90 minutes before the gummies to get into the bloodstream. One gummy is enough. Believe me, our gummies are vegan, they're non-GMO, and our gummies are infused. That's really important because infused gummies are more potent and effective than those gummies who are coated with CBD. Again, a great product to address erectile dysfunction. Now let's move into our broad spectrum products. Our broad spectrum products are our pure products. We talked about that. They contain less than 0.0% of THC. A great product for those who have erectile dysfunction but have a random drug screen at their job. Water solubles, again, can be used in your coffee, your water, your tea, your smoothies, we want to limit alcohol, so let's make some mocktails infused in your smoothies, your oatmeal, whatever you want to put the water soluble in, you absolutely can. 3 drops in the morning, 3 drops in the evening is always the way I start my clients, my patients, when CBD is new to their system. I'm so excited about our Pure Wakana tincture powered by Hempranium. Again, this is a broad spectrum product. It's a tincture, which means you have to hold it underneath your tongue for 60 seconds before you swallow to get that into the bloodstream. Again, a great product for those who suffer from erectile dysfunction due to either diabetes, due to anxiety or stress, due to obesity, due to hypertension, or due to other medications that can cause erectile dysfunction. Our last pure product, broad spectrum product, is our gummy. I love this gummy. It's got a great, great taste. It is 25 milligrams of CBD. Again, use this gummy about 45 to 90 minutes before sexual intercourse. It will help with those who suffer from erectile dysfunction, as well as it will help you sleep, get into that REM restorative sleep, as well as it will help to decrease inflammation. Our gummies, again, are vegan. They're non-GMO, and they are infused with CBD. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So before we address any questions that you're going to put in my chat, we are going to remind each and every one of you, there are 90 people on this webinar, 90. It's imperative that you contact the person that invited you on this line. They invited you because they love you. They invited you because they know that one of these, or maybe more than one of these products, is a product that you need. Now, let's just say one more thing about erectile dysfunction. I would recommend for a man with erectile dysfunction to use the following products. To use the tincture, right? To also use the Cherry Bliss lube. To also use the gummies, right? Those are three, bottom line, right out of the gate products you want to use. Also, if that person who has erectile dysfunction has any sort of inflammation and pain, because many men who have diabetes have erectile dysfunction, many men who are obese or who have hypertension have erectile dysfunction, typically have some sort of neuropathy, that's nerve pain. And they're gonna wanna have this on hand as well. So you're gonna talk to the person that invited you on the line and talk to them about our personal dispensary. Our personal dispensary will give you a variety of products, tinctures, water solubles, the gummies, and the cartridges in that package. So I wanna make that clear that there are 90 people on the line. So we want to make sure that the person who invited you on the line, you contact them so you can get your products ordered. So let's take some questions, and hopefully these questions are related to our topic, erectile dysfunction, hopefully. Are there any perfumes in the lube that may irritate you? There are no perfumes in the lube that may irritate you, but you may be sensitive to CBD and the 0.3% of THC, right? So whenever you use a topical, you should use a skin test area, right? Before you open and put all this lube all over the place, you wanna use a test patch where you're putting a little on the skin. You're gonna put it on the outside of the vagina for those women who need additional lubrication during intercourse, and a little on the penis to ensure that you don't have an allergic reaction before you use a lot of the any product that's a topical. So great, great question. Let's see if there's any other questions. Is the CBD the only product that gets vaporized if vaped? Is there a karyochemical involved in the vape? So our vape cartridges are, our carrier oil and our vape cartridges are MCT coconut oil, and CBD with 0.3% or less is in our power, along with black seed and turmeric to enhance the anti-inflammatory properties. It's important when you buy our cartridges that you purchase a battery that gets no higher than 350 megahertz. That's really important. You don't want to overheat the CBD oil. I'm a licensed massage therapist and wanted to know which of the CBD products could be recommended for adding in massage oil. So what you wanna do is use our body cream and add massage oil to that, as well as you can use our tincture power or our pure product, and you can combine that in your massage oil. So those are two of the products, the Power Culinary Plus, which has no flavor, and our pure tincture you can use to combine in your massage oil. Great, great, great question. Let's see. So how does CBD help with high blood pressure? Well, CBD has been shown in research to be a vasorelaxant, as well as CBD is an anti-inflammatory. We know that the blood vessels, or the endothelial part of the blood vessels, when they're inflamed, constrict, and can then cause elevated blood pressures. So we want the vasorelaxant properties of CBD to come in and relax those blood vessels, to increase blood flow to the heart. Also, when we see hypertensives as well as diabetics, they have erectile dysfunction because there is a problem with the blood flow filling up those two muscles, the corpus cavernosum in the penis, that can cause an erection. If the blood flow doesn't enter those tissues, an erection doesn't happen. Another thing I want to mention is something called nitric oxide. When a man gets excited, normal levels of nitric oxide is released in the bloodstream. When it's released in the bloodstream, it causes the arteries in the penis, the penile arteries, to increase with blood flow, which then increases the blood flow in the muscle, which causes the penis to become rigid and erection occurs. When blood sugar levels are high or your blood pressure is high, nitric oxide becomes very low in the bloodstream. Low levels of nitric oxide is a culprit in causing men not to become rigid and to have an erection. So I'm glad you asked that question, because I forgot to talk to you about nitric oxide and how important it is to be in normal levels so that men can have an erection. Which oil is best to use for low platelet count? Low platelet count, again, can be the result of many, many different disease entities, but one being inflammation. So again, CBD addresses inflammation because it's an anti-inflammatory agent. So again, whenever inflammation occurs, like it occurs in a syndrome in OB, it's called preeclampsia. In preeclampsia, there's constriction all over the body, and it causes women to have a low platelet count. It's called thrombocytopenia. So whenever you have inflammation, and CBD is an anti-inflammatory, it can improve any of those conditions, like a low platelet count. Can any of the products be used for facial or pedicures? Yes, you can use our body cream, which is a great product for CBD to be used on the skin, in facials, and in pedicures. Why? Because pedicures, typically we have a lot of dry skin, so this brings moisture back to the skin, and it also helps the collagen of the skin to help with wrinkles, skin conditions like psoriasis, eczema, and even acne. Any other questions? We have a couple of more minutes. I can take one or two more questions. Let's see if anyone out there has questions specifically pertaining to the topic tonight, which is erectile dysfunction. What is the shelf life of your products? 1 year. It's important to keep your products in a nice, cool, dry area, away from extreme heat, extreme light. I use my products and keep them in the refrigerator. That will prolong the shelf life, but the shelf life is 1 year for our tinctures, our water solubles, and 6 months for our gummies. Great, great question. So again, I want to emphasize that whoever invited you on the line, you want to make sure that you contact that person immediately. If you have any further questions, I'm going to type in my email. My email is drritamack@yahoo.com. You can send me any further questions. That's Dr. Rita, RITAMAC, M as in Mary, A as in apple, C as in cat, @yahoo.com. Again, contact the person who invited you so you can get your products ordered. You can get them ordered tonight. You can get any additional questions answered. And of course, you can always contact me. Please, again, if you have a topic that you're burning to hear about how CBD can be a benefit to, you can also email me your request on a topic for next Wednesday. I want to thank you again for joining this webinar. I will see you next Wednesday at 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. And again, thank you for attending. Good night.